I'm very happy, very proud to be part of this big club. So first impressions are great. So looking forward to start training with the team.
You obviously announced a while ago that you were going to be changing clubs this summer, gave you a chance to assess your options. What was it about Roma's offer that made the difference?
Yeah, of course, everyone knows that Roma is a big club. And also coach Jose Mourinho, everyone knows that I already work with him, that we have good connection, and he was one of the reasons, of course, why I came here. And as I said, Roma is a big club with a great base of supporters, and is playing also in a very attractive league. So for me, decision was not so hard.
As you said, this is the third time you're going to be working with Jose Mourinho. What can you tell us about the relationship you two have?
I have to say first that it's not always easy to work with him. He can be hard, but he is a winner and is exactly what I want from my coach, and is exactly what I like to do in my career, is to win, and he is a winner. And he transferred that energy to the players. And as I said, I'm looking forward to start working with the team, with him. And I hope that we can make big things together.
Did you have a chance to watch the team much last season? I don't know, perhaps in the UEFA Europa Conference League final. And what were the impressions of the team you had?
Yeah, I think that the team has potential. Of course, I watched some games. Also because of some of my ex-teammates that I play with, and yeah, there is a potential. I think that with the good work we can achieve big things, and let's see next season what we can do, but I'm sure that we can do a lot.
This will be your first experience in Serie A. Was that an attractive element of your decision, and also what are you expecting from playing in the league?
Yeah, of course, it's an attractive league for me, with a lot of big clubs. And I know that it's not easy to play, and I like to challenge. I like to challenge myself. I want to compare my quality with the players from other leagues. And I thought that Serie A is a great challenge for me, and to play for Roma, which is a big club, for me is also a challenge.
Now, the pre-season doesn't start for a few weeks, but you're here today completing all the paperwork, doing everything that needs to be done. What was the thinking behind that, and how are you going to be spending these next few weeks before pre-season starts?
Yeah, I had already a couple of weeks of holiday, and a few days ago I started training, and from today and towards the beginning of season, I will continue my training. I want not to be ready for the season, but just to come a little bit ready and for the pre-season and for everything what's coming. I saw the schedule for the pre-season is busy. So we have to be ready, we have to be focused, so I will make sure that I'm ready physically.
You've had a long, illustrious career playing at the highest level, but you've only actually played at the Stadio Olimpico once,
yes.
And that was behind closed doors, unfortunately. How excited are you at the prospect of finally playing there in front of a full house, a full crowd?
Yeah, of course. Olimpico is iconic stadium. As you said, I played only once behind closed doors, which was not great, but looking forward to the full stadium. And I've heard and what I saw is that Roma has great supporters, so really looking forward to that, and I'm very excited.
Have you got a sense a little bit of the passion of the fans from the way they've welcomed you perhaps on social media?
Yeah, of course. Since my name was mentioned and connected with Roma, I started to receive a lot of messages, comments, and of course, I'm happy because of that.
So, yeah, heading into the new season, what are your targets for the season, both yourself personally and for the team as a whole?
I think that we can compete for every trophy, and my target is exactly that, to compete for every trophy, to try to win as much as we can, and let's see. I don't like to talk before the games, but I'm sure that we will fight for everything.
And finally, is there a message perhaps that you want to give to the Roma fans?
Yeah, of course. I just want to say thank you for the all love that they sent me already, and that I will give my best for the team, and that for sure we will do something big together.